It's amazing, and I'm really glad that you show me that you have this really cool women and business women.
Yeah.
So yeah, I am proud as a woman, and as a, I'm not from Sri Lanka, but I really felt inspired by them.
Okay.
I'm not joking right now. It's really really serious.
So when it comes to fashion, I saw you are having Karl Lagerfeld lip gloss with you. That's what you're wearing at the moment. So obviously you're following some sort of a trend in fashion. What is your best label you would prefer?
Oh,
fashion label.
Fashion label. So I met a designer today.
Oh,
she was great.
Yeah.
Really, I'm not so into fashion.
Okay.
It's very hard to admit for you know, because of the my crown and everything, but I'm really not into fashion. I'm trying to learn that.
Okay.
And I really appreciate it if someone has the sense of style.
Okay, what is your kind of style?
I'm either in my uniform or
okay.
in my pyjamas or in the crown and a very long fancy dress. So this is it.
So if you
no
can
in between.
If you can like say this is like your symbol or the style look, would you would go for what would it be?
So Converse shoes or Vans?
Yeah. And
like
jeans.
Ripped jeans.
Okay.
And a t-shirt.
That's it.
And a backpack. I have a lovely backpack.
Oh, okay.
And I'm collecting the flags, so I have to buy one from Sri Lanka as well.
So okay, fine. And so you wore the designer's outfit, Indy's outfit, for today's Living Magazine shoot as well.
Yes, it was
so
amazing.
Do you
I
like the
like
outfit?
I felt like a queen.
You are a queen, darling. Actually, you're a princess.
Oh, because you are a queen, right? I know. You're a queen. Yeah, the dress was amazing.
Yeah, and so do you like to give a shout out for Ad Factors here in Sri Lanka? The other one who's doing the event at the moment. Would you like to say big hi to them over the camera?
Yes, I would love to. Thank you, Ad Factors PR. The event was really amazing, and I met
fabulous
more
people and
fabulous
media,
people,
and you enjoyed it.
Even more, like the whole day is full.
Yeah, and you went to St. Anthony's as well.
Yes.
And you are quite lucky because the priest himself, he took you all around and he explained everything about the attack
the
and stuff.
Yeah.
So I think Poland also went through a lot of war history.
Yeah, so that's why we can understand and really relate to the attacks that you had here and feel compassionate about it.
Lovely. And you are going to meet some kids now.
Yes, can't wait to meet them. I have a, like little gifts for them.
Yeah.
That I brought from Poland. So.
So I shouldn't be taking too much of time. So I wish you all the best for Miss Universe.
Thank you.
And then I will see you very soon in Sri Lanka.
Yeah.
She has been my sister from Poland.
Yeah,
so.
She's been helping me out a lot lately.
So fine. So guys, we'll see Olga very soon.